The Running Man Championship is comprised of 3 solo matches, 3 team matches, and 3 final matches. Each contestant wears a watch on their wrist and a shield on their back. They can steal an opponent's shield with their watch to tag them out of the match. Whoever has the highest score will be the final winner and will take home the prize of the Tyrion.
Catch the brand new show, Running Man, on Cartoon Network.